the big, big hits. This is one of the first ones to really put the brass way over from the Whipped Cream album once again. And it's A Taste of Honey, which was a pop tune at the time anyway, around 1964. And Herb came up with this really neat arrangement with a lot of stops and goes. A Taste of Honey.
Right on the downbeat, Steve.
One.